most great men, and we're talking about history, so it's mostly great men, but again, Queen Elizabeth has crappy kids. Most great men are shitty fathers. Gandhi was a bad father. Winston Churchill was not a good father.
Why is that?
I think they're busy.